Hello, 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 and welcome back to my channel. And today we have a brand new N-Team official music video sent of you. I'm guessing this will be a direct follow-up to the first MV that we've had, which was really, really good. Seriously, I've been listening to the song so much and it just keeps growing on me. Like, I keep loving it. I wanted to say liking it and loving it at the same time. So I'm excited for this. Here goes. I still don't know all of them yet, so bear that in mind, please. We'll see if I keep pointing out Nicholas, because I feel like he's bias potential is all I'm saying. He's bias potential. Okay, let's do it. Here we go. N-Team Scent of You official music video. Ooh, I'm excited for this. Okay. Scent of You. Excuse me, Gucci. Ooh. I was not expecting that kind of sound. Nice to meet you, madam. In a dream, yeah. On that, you know, on that, you know, I feel motion. Can I wake up? It's getting closer. I know you. Kimito, the eye, what you feel like a day job. There's no question. We can make it together. Because holy shit, this is so good. I'm like, the melodies are so nice, and the vocals, and this funky beat. Wow. Ooh, that move. Oh, the way he came in, though. Yes, you are. Oh my God. Yeah. The way the camera keeps moving too, it makes the video so lively. This beat. Seriously, that dance move is deadly. Yeah. He's gonna be an issue. Oh my God. That, seriously. That was so smooth. It just keeps moving. It's so good.
Gotta tell ya.
No. Mm-mm. Like, he's already sort of an issue, and
gotta tell ya.
Oh, that vocal was so nice. Like, I still remember him from Island. Like, yes, he learned so well. He was always great at being center. Wow, this synchronization is amazing. Hi, hello, yes. I am really going to like you guys. I just know this song, I think I liked it even more. Holy shit, that funky beat and the very nice melodies and the vocals. Can we Can we talk about the vocals though? Like the vocals are impeccable. The vocals are just impeccable. They have such good chemistry. And seriously, the way it was filmed was just so energetic. Like it just kept on moving around and followed the boys. It was just wow, it really made you kind of immersed in the video, which is just awesome. Absolutely awesome. Yeah, I'm really liking them so far. And okay, yeah, I feel like yeah, Nicholas is gonna be he's gonna be an issue. He's gonna be an issue. He is. He is. Okay, let me check out something if I can like recognize someone. I'm on their look, I'm just gonna show you what I'm doing right now. See, their profile. So we have K, obviously. I always know K. Like I have no problem knowing who he is. I got him. Then we have, hold on, Fuma. Okay, I feel like I've noticed him a lot. I think I've maybe pointed out like his vocals, because I feel like I can kind of remember who he is. Nicholas, him, he's him. He's okay. The thing is, yeah. See, he was eliminated in episode 3 of Island because I don't really remember much of him in Island. So I'm super happy that he gets to shine here because he does. EJ, yeah, see, he's the other one that I struggle to recognize, even though I know who he is. Because again, I've watched all of Island, so I should know. And eliminated in episode 7, so I feel like maybe I recognize him. Yuma, yeah, okay, he's got a very recognizable face, I think. Joe. Maybe, I don't know. He likes cats. Well, that's already a point here. Arua. Okay. And Taki. Seriously, I don't recognize Taki. He's grown way too much for me. I still remember him with his baby face in Island. And I loved him in Island. I loved Taki. He was so sweet. And he had so much potential too. But like, I couldn't recognize him at all in this music video. My God, where is he? Where's my baby? Where's my baby? Maki. Okay. Oh, he's the youngest. Okay, he is the youngest. I don't think I recognize him just yet. But all right. So anyway, seriously, why don't I recognize Taki? My God, this boy has grown way too much for me. I feel almost like a mom in a way. It just he's grown so much. He's grown so well too. Like he looks really handsome. I wish I could recognize him in the music video, but anyway, they're all absolutely amazing. Seriously. You can tell they've been working together a lot and still do it. Like they're really practicing and practicing. And I just love seeing that. Ooh, okay. Yeah. Anyway, that was N-Team Scent of You. Love that song. Right up my alley. Yeah, I liked everything about this. So yeah, I'm looking forward to seeing them more. I'm really excited for them. I'm sure they're gonna be hella successful because they really deserve it. But yeah, that is it for me. Thank you so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed. And if you did, don't forget to comment, like, and maybe subscribe to the channel. You can also follow me here on Twitter. And I love you guys, and I will see you in the next one. Bye.